Them kids are making your life hell. You're in danger.
Maybe if I had somewhere else to stay.
What are you doing here?
Sienna needs a safe place to stay.
Well, that's just brilliant, innit? You got yourself a third of the loft and the share went to Rose. But you've got control over it till she's 18.
This is Grace Black. I need to see Trevor Royal.
I am so, so sorry.
Lindsay got a job back. She got away with everything.
I am going to make Lindsay pay for what she has done, and you're going to help me. Arrest Lindsay.
For what?
For killing my daughter.
She made a fatal mistake. According to the law, she didn't commit a crime.
Well, we'll commit one for her. You find a big bag of Class A's from the evidence store. I'll plant them in a locker. Somebody gives you a tip-off, you find them. I mean, intent to supply, obsession. She's been inside like 10 years.
I can't.
And I can't keep quiet. Oh, and if Carmelie is what you've been up to, she will tear you apart. So, got a deal then?
She has to go.
She? Well, I know you wouldn't dream of kicking out a vulnerable, injured girl like Sienna, so who are we talking about?
That's enough. It's totally inappropriate for her to stay here.
So where is the appropriate place, Dad? On the streets? Alone in a flat where she's being terrorised? Look, she has to stay here. It's only until Patrick and Maxine get back.
She stole a baby, for goodness sake.
And so did Pez. So are we kicking her out as well?
You really want to help Sienna. Why don't you move into her place? Because I don't want her under my roof a second longer.
Sorry. I didn't realise that I was causing that much trouble.
You're not.
Honestly, Leela, it's fine. I'll just go.
No. Please don't make her leave. She's helping me with my assignment.
Come here. Why don't you check out this website? Help way more than I can, anyway.
Thank you.
It's okay.
Happy now?
Come in.
Marlene, please. Just wanted to apologise about yesterday. I shouldn't have interfered. I hate upsetting people, especially a vulnerable lady like yourself.
A vulnerable lady? I am an independent woman.
So what, are you one of them feminists, are you?
Oh, and what's so funny about that? We were standing up for our rights before you were a twinkle in your daddy's eye. Oh, the 60s. When I was a sexy young thing, burning my bra, every part of me fighting to live free. Up here, sunshine. What is it with you and my papayas?
I'm sorry.
Oh, just forget it. I'll sort this out. So I don't need your help. And I don't need Carmel finding out I've got money problems.
I still think you should tell her the truth, all right? I can promise you it won't come from me. So, are we okay? Apology accepted? Look, Marlena, I'll do anything to make it up to you.
Well, there is one thing.
So, got the pills?
Are you sure about this? Look, why don't I call my solicitor friend? See if you can appeal. Push the hospital to get us sacked. That's what you want, right? You want Lindsay to lose her career.
No. No, I want Lindsay to lose everything.
Sinead, I've seen where this sort of thing can lead. It gets deeper and deeper until there's no way back.
You're right. There's no way back for you if I tell Karma what you did.
Ridiculous! It was your idea. Stay at her place.
Oh, I wasn't being serious. If Sienna needs your help, she can call you.
What? Am I supposed to just sit back and let these bullies terrorize Sienna? Look, I wouldn't be able to sleep at night.
And I can't sleep at night with Sienna in the same house as a baby. We can't take the risk.
Dad, we, of all families, should know that people make mistakes. We should know that people deserve a second chance. But we apparently don't.
And now Ziggy's at Marlena McQueen's, I don't know why. All right, I could guess. He does love the older ladies. He's had that many, he could have a big band. Ziggy and the Zimmerfrains. Now there's a sight. Never thought I'd see you smile again.
Yeah, well, I won't be smiling when I hear all the nurses gossip about my hearing.
And since when did we give a stuff what other people think?
It was right for you. You haven't got to work with them.
No, Linz, I just got to work with Sleazy and Dopey. Trust me, your first day back's going to be a breeze.
Sienna? God. Sienna? Who's done this?
I don't know. I just got back and I found it like this. I guess the lock must not have been fixed properly.
Sienna, these scumbags are torturing you. Look, we need to find out who it is. Just please, just call the police.
It will just wind the kids up more and they will do something worse, and I don't want to risk that.
Right, well, if you won't, I will.
To bring you these. And don't bother sending me any more, because I never, ever want to see you again. Do you hear me?
Yeah. I heard you. If you never, ever want to see me again. Why are you still there? Please.
Royal.
Please. Stay. I miss you.
I miss you too. Like crazy. So why did you have to go and murder my dad?
Sinead. I heard about yesterday. Sorry.
Do one.
Sinead, please.
What's the problem? I should be used to you turning your back on me by now.
I messed up. I know that. But the CPS have dropped the charges on the car crash now.
And I should give a damn because... Stay out of my life. Ziggy, what are you doing in there?
Oh, I'm fixing it. I'm making up with yesterday.
Why, what did you do?
Oh, well, he mistook me for Rita Cox from down the bingo. Cut to the quick I was. 70 if she's a day.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
Why not? People would pay good money to see a man flexing his muscles like that.
It's my agent. Ah, oh, what now? Oh, not again.
Yeah. All right. Whatever.
Problem? Sometimes it helps to talk.
Why not try talking to Carmel then? About your money troubles.
I promised Myra I'd look after this lot, and it was their first Christmas without her. So I took out a loan, you know, for presses and such. But now I can't even pay back the interest.
Look, your family'd want to help you.
But telling them, putting the burden on their shoulders.
Yeah, but Marlena, what choice have you got, eh?
Oh, I don't know. But this is on me, no one else.
You're a great doctor. Please don't forget that.
Yeah, well, I'm not sure everyone in here would agree.
Well, you can always get work at another hospital. Besides, might be a mini Roscoe on the way soon. I'll see you later, babe.
Where are you? I need you at the hospital now.
On my way.
Hey, you're a policeman, aren't you?
Yeah, but...
Look, I reported a crime 50 minutes ago and no one's come. Siena is being terrorised. Break-ins, vandalism, people banging on a door at all hours.
But I really need to go, so I'll get someone round here ASAP.
Hey, well, are you going to ask what time it happened?
Leela, don't.
They were banging on your door yesterday, yeah? What time was that? Must have been just before she called me.
You know, I don't remember.
Right, I'll check. Here we go. 10 past 10. Look, the CCTV out here. They'll be on that.
Okay. Look, I'll put a request in now, if you don't mind.
See? We'll catch them now. Defo.
Great.